I have heard, do not put all your eggs in the same basket. For managers, choosing business is like putting eggs into the baskets, and it's equally important to choose the baskets have synergies between each other. If the baskets are too related, they have high chance of at the same time. If the baskets are unrelated, managers will have difficulty getting their eyes upon all the eggs. Previous research used industry difference as a benchmark to define the relatedness, but risk reduction might not be precisely impact. I believe correlations between business units instead of industry difference could be more appropriate to explain risk reduction and further determine a favorable risk return performance. For example, McDonald's and a fancy restaurant both belong to food industry. On the other hand, automobile industry seems not relevant to a fancy restaurant. However, automobile industry has a higher correlation to a fancy restaurant than McDonald's has, which means they will go to similar direction when economic environment changes. This intrigues me to develop an improved organization portfolio analysis to examine corporate risk in relation to strategic change. What I've done so far shows that the risk prediction based on historical data could explain more than industry average, which means if two business units have high synergy in early stage, they are more likely to have high synergy in future. This research helps managers to recognize which business unit is a risk maker, as well as assess the risk reduction level from business unit synergy. It provides assistance to managers' investment or divestment decision. In future, my research will use a database from CompuStar to examine corporate risk impact by strategic change. To sum up, corporate risk is not only depending on risks of each business unit, but the synergies between them as well. And the synergies here is defined as the correlations between business units. Reducing risk means saving a company, and the reallocation of your corporate portfolio could help you to achieve this. So, if your corporate risk is too high, it may be the time to reallocate your portfolio. Thank you.